director Vladimir, he's challenged them to be more honest and not to use schablons. I can see that they're he's made an environment where they're very safe, and so they're closer to both themselves but also to the characters.
Neighbors you annoy together, children you destroy together, that keep marriage intact. It's not so hard to be married.
I was spellbound that the fact that he was able to, because this material, the sauna material, is very difficult just vocal rhythmically and to sing, but he was also able to challenge them creatively, that they took, sort of see that he made them take their own creative choices.
Stay a minute.
I would like to.
So.
Oh, don't be mean.
Ah, stay a minute.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Where you go?
It felt a little bit like I couldn't pick point. Is it Stanislavski? Is it Uta Hagen? Is it Actors Studio? Sort of incorporates everything, and it's about their own creativity and the truth. So it's a good thing, and I think this material is really too difficult for students to blossom. But I think that they learned a lot, and they came closer to their own truth. And these will be working tools that they will cherish and have forever, and which is the most important thing.
Sit in my chair and ruin my sleep and make me aware of being alive, being alive.
Being alive, for some reason, vocally it worked. So it was just like something when everything connects for a young stage actor.
As frightened as you to help us survive. Being alive.
And usually, because I've seen a lot of student performance over the years, and also been one for several years, 4 years of my life, it was liberating. They weren't afraid. They were on the edge, but they dared, they jumped without fright, and that's art.
I mean, with the price of meat, what it is, when you get it, if you get it, good, you got it. Take for instance Mrs. Mooney and her pie shop. Business never better, using only pussycats and toast. Now a pussy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. And I'm sure they can't compare as far as taste.
Mrs. Lovett, what a charming notion, eminently
well,
practical and yet appropriate
place.
As always. Mrs. Lovett, how I did without you all these years, I never know.
Think about
unelectable.
It, lots of other gentlemen,
this
can be coming
to a shape. How choice, how rare.
Also this girl who did Send in the Clowns with such a serene and quiet and was no staging. But you could see that this key words, I think that he's given them, which is a new way of working for me. Is gave them a clarity and got closer to the part in some way, and it also gave them a calm. It felt like time just not stood still, but it was just like flexible.
Isn't it bliss? One who keeps tearing around, one who can't move.
The director, Vladimir, he's worked, he has his own way. It's a psychology, theater, art. It's a session, I would say. Like you go to psychology, today was a little bit of a session. I would love him to challenge me in a production.
Yeah,
I hope so. I'm sure he will be back.
Yes.
I think people are very, very happy.
Softly said, but I'm not getting married.
With this ring,
see, I'm not getting married.
I thee wed.
Still, I'm not getting married.
Let us pray that we're not getting married today.
Yeah.
actually thought a lot about the fact that we have these dreams. I think coming from a country which is dark a lot of 6 months a year, people have the longings and dreams, and musical theater is sort of the inner dream that comes out when the words end. And I think because it's dark and then we get this forever sunlight in the summer, something happens and it resonates in us. It's summer music, and we can have it all year if we can sing our feelings.